Good morning, Lombard staff and students. Morning announcements are coming at ya. This is the day of the week we call High Five Friday. It's the day to remind all of us to reflect on our week and to celebrate the goals we've accomplished, the challenges we've overcome. And again, for some of us, maybe it's just surviving a tough week. But we do want to make sure that we always find time to celebrate. So what are you celebrating today? What goal have you accomplished? What challenge have you overcome? And how can you take time to celebrate your successes? I do want to make sure to remind our students that we will be starting next week our My Path and Suite 360. So our My Path, our focus this year at Lombard Middle School is two past lessons. So we will make sure to reward our students who every week pass two lessons. So make sure that you're thinking about how can you stay committed to getting those two past lessons so you can continue to improve and grow as a mathematician. And then our Suite 360s, our social emotional learning platform, we will kick off with a pre-test assessment just to see kind of where everybody is. And then every week, you will work together with your homeroom to learn about different types of topics and skills. And we will also celebrate again homerooms for completing their Suite 360. So lots of celebrations to come, lots of different types of shout outs we will have on morning announcements. But for now, we are just celebrating our Friday. Now let's see if we've got any Lombard birthdays.
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. Well, we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. Well, we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. Well, we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. Well, we don't mean today, you know what we mean, eh?
And we hope you have a very happy birthday. Now let's see what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch.
On the lunch menu for today, it is pepperoni pizza, a student favorite, banana, steamed carrots, and a sugar cookie today, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. We hope everyone has a great lunch. And next week, like I said, we'll start having some student shout outs. We will have a form that is shared in your Google Classrooms for students to give shout outs. We also will start to celebrate all of our different types of goals here at Lombard Middle School. And also we'll start to have some students get an opportunity to be on morning announcements. I hope everyone has a fantastic Friday. Go be great, Zephyrs.